never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have had all I can take, an exploding scene, bigger than this possibility. Can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being.